4. Lift off. All 7 engines at full thrust. Chicken for pressures are good. Vehicles clear the tower. Now passing 18 seconds into flight. Engine chamber pressures look good. 27 seconds in, vehicles. Chamber pressures continue to look good. Now 40 seconds.
And lift off.
All 7 engines. Both BE3Us, chamber pressures good. Now passing 5 minutes, 10 seconds into flight. We have IAP vanish. GS2 is now orbital.
Here, we seem to have lost telemetry on the first stage, on the booster.